Hey guys, I'm vlogging from the bathroom today so you can see my new recently straightened hair and highlighted. I had my friend do it for me and she only charged $2 per foil. So that was very exciting. I can see why people vlog in their bathroom. Yeah, because you can see yourself in the mirror. Great idea. Smart. You guys are brilliant. Anyway, but I just wanted to show you the back of my hair. Let's see if I can avoid getting my sink in the shot. Can you see it? Can you see the back of the hair? Look how nice it is. $2 per foil, so it's $20, plus I gave her a $5 tip because I was feeling guilty. So, and I got my smart girl glasses on, and I just want to encourage you to take a little time for yourself and, you know, make yourself look better. Because when you're heavy, it's not fun to do. It's just, I don't know. My hair is just naturally curly, and so I always just leave it that way, and it looks so much better straight, and it looks so much better when I've actually done it. It makes me look younger, I think. I think I feel better, but I just don't take that time for myself because I just kind of don't care. Anyway, so, you know, if you like yourself better in contacts, which I do, but I wasn't going to put them in just for the vlog, you know, wear those more often, and try to dress a little better if you want, you know, you feel better about things. Because it's so easy just to feel like a slob and look like a slob, and especially when you don't feel good, you don't have clothes that fit right. And anyway, so lose the weight and get some clothes that fit and work hard and be good. See you later. Bye.
What you doing?
I'm ouchie.
Why?
Yeah, I just have it on.
Is it naughty?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's fun. Can I bounce?
No.
Why not?
Because it do it or you.
I'm too big for it?
Huh.
Oh, okay. Can you say bye?
Bye.
There's a moose on the loose.
It was last year's calf.
That's crazy. Yeah. Do you guys want to get out and pet him?
No. You never get that close to a wild moose.
I'm just teasing. Where are they? Oh, they're just standing there?
On the front porch.
That's funny.
It is last year's calf.
You think that little doggy's going to go attack it?
Look at it go right to the dog. Dog doesn't bother it, does it?
Oh, he's going after him. Little doggy. I wish I had a zoom on my camera. Need a new camera.
He's behind the fence.
They're all crying, no, okay, come back.
I'm going to turn it so you've got it.
Okay. Yeah. Was that exciting? Jeez. I'm just I'm taking a video.
Tell Grandma tell Mom, what did you just see?
A moose.
A moose.
And what did it do?
The funny thing is, Dad had her saying
and it felt moving after it, after doggy.
Yeah, there was a little doggy, huh?
Huh.
That was crazy.
And it felt after him.
It was going after the doggy.
Huh.
I think the moose is looking for its mommy.
Probably. It's probably lost. It'll probably come eat our hay. Hope not.
Barney's not going to be happy with that.
That's okay.